Homes and cars are underwater in Las Vegas tonight after a flood ripped through town. The river overflowed after Canal broke. Action 7 News reporter Laura Terrain joins us live from that river with the latest.
And Anna, take a look at the river behind me. It is still raging. Now, officials worried that the pressure would be too much for this bridge right here to handle. That's why they closed down this road for most of the day. It just reopened. So finally, some good news for the people of Las Vegas. It's a sight the city of Las Vegas never expected. After months in severe drought, now homes and cars underwater.
This is bad. It's really bad.
Jerry Lopez is a firefighter for the city. He says he's never seen the Guyanese River rise so high, barreling over roads and climbing up to the windows of houses.
This is the first time I've ever seen it like this.
City officials blame the rapidly rising water on heavy rain and a canal upstream that couldn't handle the pressure. This is now a common sight all over the city of Las Vegas. Police tape to act as a barrier for people who might not realize that what used to be a field is now a lake. City schools were evacuated out of fear the water could spill into classrooms.
It's pretty scary.
Especially for those forced out of their homes like Renee and Michael Cole, who packed up everything and moved it to higher ground.
At least we're all safe.
And Lopez says if any of these families need a helping hand, the community is there for them.
Everybody will help out everybody in Las Vegas.
And now another live look at the river in Las Vegas. If you can believe it, the water levels are actually lower than when we first got here this morning. It still looks, though, like it is raging. But people I spoke to say they have a whole lot to clean up, as you saw from those images. Reporting live, Laura Terrain, KOAT Action 7 News.